instantly more and more secular motives take the upper hand, and very often Greek mythology is used as a pretext to depict the human body. क्योंकि